And here they stand. So they are standing in this chair. And they are approximately here. Like this. So it can be a normal stroller for four. You can also put only one. So two are seated and two or four are standing. It's as you want. After, you have pushing button everywhere. You simply have to get that off. And after, the stroller is totally naked. So you can wash it with a sponge. You even have a mattress. You can even wash this. If you put the foot in the winter, it can be dirty.
So what is it?
Yes,
and wash it. Yeah.
And after, there's another way to use this product, which is a bit new for kindergartens. We realized that in France, the kindergartens, they use to escape in case of fire for kindergarten. Beds with wheels. So they put on the bed and they go outside.
Yeah.
But when they are outside, the wheels are just like this. So on rocks or etc., depending on the kindergarten, they cannot move in the street. So it's not very secure if there is a fire. Whereas with wheels, no problem to go even on. Aluminium.